Hello everybody.
Hey.
It seems strange to use a mic in such a small place, but it's probably a good idea because I've got quite a quiet voice. So there we go. Wow. Song. It's like, oh, I know, it is really an old song now. But that's alright, I think. Words of strict. The walls she's climbing. I worry about the way she. Missed three gigs
because
so I had the tour all booked for March because I was due to become a dad again in January, so it was all sorted. And then I had a phone call of Mickey saying, oh, I need to change some of the March dates because he's since become a dad for the third time. So it was like all engineered really well because we then shifted some dates to just enough after my daughter would be born and before Mickey. But before the gig in Birmingham, Mickey had a phone call to say that Ellie's partner needed to be induced. So then we quickly had to find a replacement guitarist, which we did.
Better than me.
Which we did, but then he couldn't do another gig, so I found another replacement guitarist. But it was the first time I'd ever been on stage, like ever, in my life without Mickey, like on stage. It was actually quite enjoyable. No, we're just there, like, yeah, it's nice to.
It's nice to have Mickey back there, yeah. Really?
Yes.
Good.
Congratulations.
Well,
yeah, everything's well.
So
it's got.
It's
my mic.
I don't know. I think
it's
my mic.
Is it
the mic?
Banter's so bad. It's not
mine.
It's a shame that I don't love you better. Fateful words emblazoned on your sweater. Made to move him from a distance. Every line to outline your resistance. Jennifer, why'd you have to be so taciturn? Jennifer, why'd you have to be so taciturn? Fortunately, he tries to placate her. Tying notes to broken kitchenalia. The waiting blots on the sink stops. Him from carving thoughts into the world tops. Jennifer, why'd you have to be so taciturn? Jennifer, why'd you have to be so taciturn? Her words in a thousand
to be so taciturn, Jennifer. You have to be so taciturn, Jennifer.
Thank you.
Feel good for a minute, then it blows as the light of an aphorism sticks in your throat. With Io, deep as your binocular I go. Why have pride in a lyric when all the other songs go? It's a question of trust, it's a question of rust, it's a question of everything you've ever been sold. In a moon culture, in a Moway jamming on the peel my layers back. I'm in a moon silence, in a moon change, I'm an honest man, dips my tears like. So if there's love, let me know, because I want you to come and put the beauty back. I'm in a moon culture, in a Moway jamming on the peel my layers back. Why empower misogyny while violence towards women grows? But this filth stands on a quicksand next to cold hard fear and the deeds of man. The abusive body image as a form of control and the typical portrayal of the feminine role. I have never been more appalled. I'm in a moon culture, I'm in a Moway jamming on the peel my lips back. I'm in a moon silence, I'm in a Moway change, I'm in a sweat dips my tears like. So if it's love, let me know, because I want you to come and put the beauty back. I'm in a moon culture, I'm in a Moway jamming on the peel my lips back. About the future like you need to, I'm never gonna come close. Question the agenda of an indus, do that only can objectify. You write about a non-existent bloodline, but not about abortion rights. Tears like. For if it's love, let me know, because I want you to come and put the beauty by. I'm in a mum culture, I'm in a Moway jamming, I'm in a peel my layers by. It's a question of trust, it's a question of rust, it's a question of everything you've ever been sold.
Thank you. I'm going to play a couple of new ones to finish. So. Start the road, shall I play my song? I'll tell you.
This is not a choice, it is a consequence of human action. You cannot conceive my passage. You see what you think, I'm off the jump of fence. Strap myself to miles of moving metal as it thunders over concrete. Do you think I do this just for fortune? Justify your mind. You leave me on the French side. Justify your mind. You're living on the French side. I'm your son and only daughter, Brooklyn, Southern slaughter, Dr. Tinker Taylor, bricklayer from Pakistan, an Eritrea, living in a cage of shit. This jungle is a river, just like human as a lion, while you hammer on a boom and berserk. Justify your mind. You're living on the French side. Justify your mind. You're living on the French side. Lifetime, 'cause Paris happened and we turned back into a swarm of flies. Justify your mind.
Last song we're going to play, but thanks a lot for coming and listening, and we're playing at U Slang later on, so maybe see you there. If not, then have a nice evening.
Oh, Louise,
Thank you.